Following video is rated M for strong language and idiotic mistakes. May contain spoilers with attitude. You have been warned.
He is an awesome boss.
If you ever want it to feel like Inuyasha, this is how they do it. Come on, it's true.
No, I mean, you're using your Tetsuya.
Yeah. If you want to be the fox demon, this is how you be the fox demon.
What? Oh.
Because he's technically half. I thought he was half fox.
Wolf.
Wolf?
Wolf.
Serious?
Yeah.
Wow.
No, like the little kid one?
That's is fox. The fox demon, yes. It's been a while since I've watched the show. Come on, it's been like 10 years. Really surprised I remember the Tetsuya.
Well, he screams it.
True.
Every episode.
This is my sword.
Every time he yells.
This is my daddy's sword.
Every time
sword.
He swings a sword, he yells to Tetsuya.
He has daddy issues. What do you expect?
No, it's kind of like Ichigo sword. You know, it shoots big lines. It's
a running thing in anime. Yeah, main hero has lines.
Yeah. It's kind of like an air blade kind of thing. It's just
admittedly, of all the...
Also, it's really easy to draw.
Very true. However, admittedly, of all the things to be a boss, a manta ray, flying manta ray. Mm-hmm. A little weird, ain't it? I mean, they look cool.
A little bit.
But...
Oh, there's a visit. If you can get to it. Or if you want to even bother you.
I'm not going to bother.
Oh, yes.
Withdraw the sword of power.
Stone ruler. It sounds awesome, too. I just wish it was useful other than this stage.
True.
So I would run behind the house.
Which house?
The crumbled building.
Actually, remember how I did this last time?
Yeah, I know, but you can totally go behind the house and nothing can be hit.
Yeah, but... God. Oh, God.
Yeah, but what did I tell you? What did that tell you?
I was trying to strike, but nothing was happening.
Yeah, because it has a charge up. Remember, he goes super slow upward and then goes down.
Oh,
yeah, that's a charge tag.
I had forgotten about that. Oopsie. It's not like I lost anything.
See, you hit it up. If you hadn't hit it up, then back there, you'd be fine because there's nothing near the edge of that.
Well,
cliff.
The thing is, I got the sword now, so I'm fine. Just go back in.
You can kind of just run behind the building, kill anything right next to the building, and you're fine.
Okay.
It's all going to hit the wall.
Wow.
It's always going to play a cutscene.
No, this never happened for me.
Really?
Yeah, once I die like one time.
Well, I think he has to actually show the spawn in. He's not actually there until you get there. Because think about how massive he is. You'd be able to see him.
True. And then I think it's a her.
Yeah, it's a she, I'm pretty sure.
Because usually the females are bigger.
Well, that it has a bunch of babies on it.
Unless you can call those babies. Maybe those that's all the males.
Maybe. Yeah, that actually makes a lot of sense.
But why would they name it Storm King? Not Queen.
Maybe they're asexual? And these are just the younger ones live off the bigger one? I don't know. I don't tend to, you know the specifics of...
The sexuality of...
Creatures. Oh, other side. Hide behind the walls and kill anything above you. So I think the thing goes through walls.
Missed! Miss! Typical.
Kill everything.
Must kill. Oh! So slow. Come on, baby. Show them. I feel like we should have this song in Death and Crush. I don't know, I always default to that song when like something epic happens. It's like, that just seems to work.
So I went to an old save file where I was right before False King left.
How'd that work out for you?
Well, for some reason I was having trouble with that dragon, right? I was like, oh yeah, why don't I just use Storm Ruler? And then I remembered, it doesn't work outside of this part of the stage.
Yeah.
Oh,
how did you somehow?
Well, I always use the awesome sword.
Actually, come to think of it, where the hell's Mama? Shouldn't she be passing over by now?
She should have. Did a bunch of things not come to hit you? Maybe they hit the wall in front of you.
There's Mama.
She's around.
Yeah, she's around. Yeah, here she comes. Kind of looking a little glitchy how she's coming in, though. So they can just... Alright. Come on. Can't seem to...
Oh, here comes a barrage of, I don't know, parasitic arrows.
Yeah, we're... Okay, should I... Yeah, there we go.
You know, most of you go back here to kill the little guys.
Oh, thank you. That... God damn it.
Well, I mean, it makes sense. I mean, she can't hit you here while you're cleaning up most of them.
Okay, so I'm just gonna go...
It's a nice safe area to, you know, cut down the pack.
Okay, I thought you meant to stay there.
Yeah, you don't have to stay there forever.
Okay.
I mean, she's not gonna attack you. I know there's enough guys where you don't have to worry about being hit in the pack while you're attacking.
Yeah, true. Those are the last two.
I would totally go for you right now.
Oh,
here it comes. I hate how they try to go around the pillars, too. They go in a circle. Curve pattern.
Take my Tetsuga!
What?
Close enough. Oh, you bitch! Take it! Take it!
Are you not close? Maybe you have to be on the upper ledge.
No. It should totally hit.
Normally I aim for the middle. I don't know why it's
targeting the middle. That should totally have hit, but we're gonna see what happens because that should have hit. Bitch! Oh. Smack talk, also.
Shouldn't have called the Storm King a bitch.
He doesn't like that term.
Yeah, you should be able to just fly him. Just attack.
Oh. I hope you're right.
Yeah.
Did I hit? That hit. Yes, awesome. Let's try it again. That hit. Awesome. Let's try it again.
See, this it's not going to
be maybe.
Maybe if you would hit the tail, maybe. I'm not sure if the tail can even be hit. You know, it'd be awesome if you could cut out the tail.
I feel very emo right now. I don't know why. I feel like he's just like strutting like.
That is a really cool sword. I just wish it was more useful.
Don't tell my way I look my walk. I'm a woman man. I'm time to die. Doesn't that look like a strut like that?
That or it's really fucking heavy.
Oh, well, you know, either or. Hey, that looks like it might hit. And... You missed!
Now imagine if there was splash.
Oh, I missed. Hey! Giddy! And...
See, I want you to see... I want to get cut in half.
What is up with you and cutting things in half?
What? You have an awesome, like, wind blade thing!
I know, but you have a fixation with cutting things in half. Also, there's a guy up hitting. No, there isn't.
There's another flyer's around. You missed one.
Missed one.
You are not looking in the right direction.
Yeah, there's a big one right there.
No, you missed one.
Oh, that was bad form on my part. Alright, hello.
Let's finish it. Finish it! She's dead.
The world is saved.
Look up to the left.